Columbus, Georgia. In the latter part of 1977, a series of terrifying crimes started to occur in the Winton District. This is a small, very specific area for these types of extremely violent crimes to be occurring. The area itself was fairly upscale compared to some of the surrounding areas. The sudden outburst and uptick in thefts and violence was highly unusual. Because these crimes remain unsolved, the community was on high alert.